question is, what do you hope comes out of this? What do you hope comes out of this?
What I hope comes out of it, and what I'd like to see from out of it, is this movement big enough and to involve enough people that Washington would get the message. That legislature would get the message that we can't go on the way we're going on right now. Money controls, too many politicians. And some of the programs that they're proposing right now, changing Social Security or Medicare, Medicaid. There's so many programs that are benefiting the top percent of the wage earners. There's no more American dream. The American dream right now is waking up as a younger kid, waking up someday and getting a telegram that says, your rich uncle died and you're the only heir.
There you go.
So, that's what I have to say about it.